Hey guys, and welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops 2. This is gonna be the 10th mission, the second last, Cordis D. Okay, so we gotta protect the POTUS something. Okay, let's go.
All ASEAN units of the United States Navy have been instructed to defend China against Raul Menendez's drone attacks.
Thank you, Madam President. Your actions speak louder than any words.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez. And he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
My God. Drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that Solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup!
Going
down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sure. Okay. Yeah.
Evac the president to prom night.
Son of a bitch.
Calm down!
The bullet went through clean, you're gonna be fine!
Still bleeding!
I'm gonna give you something for the pain!
Son of a bitch!
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Shit. We're okay. No, we're not. Shit. We're not okay, god damn it. What? No, man, I was so... Wait, I gotta watch that movie again, don't I? Oh, come on!
Agent Jones, get her to cover! Come on, Section! Don't get a zero! The Stingers are our only chance!
Be ready to move!
I the fuck? How? How is that even possible? For fuck's sake. Because every time I move, somebody shoots me. What the fuck? Come on. Now this crappy movie always comes up.
Agent Jones, get her to cover! Come on, Sam! Don't get a zero! The Stinger is our only chance!
Be ready to move!
How?! I really have no idea what to do now here. Okay.
Agent Jones,
take five.
Cover. Come on, Sam. Don't get a zero. The Stinger is our only chance.
Be ready to move.
You see the exact he says be ready to move. God damn it, I'm just gonna run for it now.
Agent Jones, get her to cover! Come on, Sexy! We don't get a zero! The Stinger is our only chance!
Be ready to move!
All right, I made it.
Tracking multiple groups. I'll call them as I see them. Here they come. Watch your flank. Don't let them get through. Left side. Good shot. Right ahead. Engage. Hell yeah. Come around 90 degrees. Nice fucking shoot, brother. Get the hell out of there!
Whoa,
section. This is Anderson responding to your Mayday call. Standing by for tasking.
Anderson, we are en route to prom night with the President. Request establish overhead. Provide armed overwatch.
Wilco, be advised. I'm all you got. The bulk of my squadron is down or engaging drones.
Understood. We'll make it work. Harper, sit rep.
We got mercs all around the freeway. They got RPGs targeting another G-20 convoy. Get ahead, lower level.
What's the call, section?
We need those vehicles to get to prom night. Propel down! Go!
Come on! Go! Go!
We gotta make quick or the folks inside are dead meat!
We're on the ground.
Cover. I'll direct you to move when you're clear.
We're taking heavy fire from all directions.
Push through! The G-20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
Damn it, man! Keep them off us!
Keep covering the president!
Damn it! We're taking fire from high!
Stay down!
They got fucking snipers on the overpass! Behind the signs!
No! Oh, come on! For fuck's sake!
Get ahead! We got another MG truck dropping infantry!
Stay in cover! I'll direct you to move when you're clear!
We're taking heavy fire from all directions!
Push through! The G-20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
Damn it, man! Keep them off us! Damn it! We're taking fire from high!
Keep covering the president!
They got fucking snipers on the overpass!
Stay down!
Behind the signs!
Section! Take out those snipers! Take out the riflemen on the overpasses! Target the snipers! Neutralize those snipers now!
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys!
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people! We need to get this convoy moving. Get the president into the middle vehicle.
We're gonna be fighting every inch of the way.
TMCs are setting up a barricade. Get ahead.
Clear them out.
What the fuck? Let me guess, Menendez, right?
I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to... Come on! Damn it!
Anderson!
God, son of a bitch!
There was a Its armor's tough! If you've got an explosive weapon, now's the time! Watch the grenades! It spits them out in the front!
Understood. Searching out.
Well, guess who made them? We did! Oh fuck! Well, this is gonna be a tough one. God damn, the second last mission is. Damn it! I hate RPGs. Okay, now I know where he is. On my way. fuck's sake, this is just fucking impossible. So what now? Where's the president? The president? Oh. Whoops. Okay, let's try this again.
Shit, it's a fucking mess. They really hit us hard.
Harper, make a left on 9th.
You got it. Mark's moving in.
Shit, enemy trucks crashing the whole street blockade. Keep moving! Go!
Bastards are everywhere! Nice work, section! Helicopter above the parking structure! Fuck! The big bridge are blocking our path!
Get off, Mike! Turn north on the power!
God damn it, man! It's ambush alley down here! We're taking fire from all sides!
We got enemy gunships! Keep moving!
Thruster repair complete.
New ones are right on this!
Restored.
Attention! Patrol, the drone is passing on opposition!
Target, target,
drone, just give the president a combat!
What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't know. But it is kind of cool driving, I mean flying this thing. It is.
Maintaining current speed. Target destroyed. Warning, structural integrity 15%. Enemy neutralized.
She's coming apart, I'm losing it!
Warning, structural integrity compromised.
Whoa.
Mason? You are one crazy bastard. You know that, right?
Yeah. Just like my dad. I guess this is it for this mission, guys. It was a tough one. It was a fun one. Hard one. Yeah. I guess it was a fun one, but without further ado, we'll be seeing the next mission, the last mission, if I believe, Judgment Day. So see you then.